The first one came from Duo, and I was baby Calyx, and yeah, I don't think any of them were anticipating that. And then the other one just came in from Samarki, and yes, chaos has ensued, and my brain and body was not ready for any of it. I'm like, it's Monday. Why is there so much chaos? I mean, I kind of like the chaos, but I was not prepared. All right, so technically we are done. Oh my God, look how cute that stinger is. I can't. Look how cute that tiny little stinger is. I can't. Okay, so what I have to do though, I wish I could leave it alone as is, but because when you're doing needle punch, the loopy side is technically the front side, the final piece, and the stitch side is always going to be more detailed than the punch side. And so we did two rows for the sting, for the antennas here, which look fine here, but on the other side, because it's looped, it's like basically one big blob at the top, which doesn't look exactly the greatest. So in order to get some of that detail back in here, I'm gonna have to do an outline. So I'm just gonna outline all of this through maybe once or twice with white, just so that we can get that antenna fixed up and pretty. All right, let's see. 100% a chaos scrum. I 100% am one too, but as a streamer, like, especially when like it was at near the beginning of my stream, usually there's a little bit of a calm period before things start getting chaotic. That there was no time to prep for that. It was just chaos, and I was like, oh God, what's happening, help me. It's been a Monday, well, but not doing too bad considering how it's been. I am sorry that things are meh. But glad you're here. No build up, only chaos. I mean, I do call my community gaming time community chaos, so I guess that's accurate. Ben, well, I was talking about the thing about the surgery, literally on the way there, and it had to be canceled. I mean, to be fair, I know it really sucks. Like, it super, super sucks, Ben, but at least they're not leaving you stranded if, God forbid, like, that doctor's back seized up again and couldn't continue and finish your surgery. The thing that's worse than you having it getting canceled is you being stuck there for a while before being able to get off the table. That would be worse. Guaranteed that would be 100% worse. Or, you know, you do get your surgery when they were supposed to put you down, like, not put you down. Oh my God, that's the worst wording possible. Put you to sleep. That also doesn't sound good. Anyways, they don't give you enough. And when they're done with your surgery, as they are transferring you from the table to the other bed, you'll wake up as they're transferring you and you're in the most excruciating pain you've ever felt before, and basically curse the fuck out of them going, are you fucking stupid? Why the fuck am I awake? I'm pretty sure the anesthesiologist, is that the right word? I think I'm pretty sure he was like, he was like put on leave for a bit after that, cause that wasn't fun. Fingers crossed the six and no other incidents happened, right? Fingers crossed, definitely. Yeah, I don't know what happened with mine, but like I was up as they were transferring me, and it sucked so much buttholes. I've only had one surgery, which was my C-section with a kiddo, and I'm good if I never have to do something like that ever again, right? Yeah, like my pain meds and everything were gone. It was like they did the surgery, I woke up, and it's like I never had any pain meds or anything to knock me out. And like it was awful. Alright, folks, in order for me to take Daddy Bezos's money, I have to run ads. So I run them every hour instead of every half an hour for a minute and a half. So it is that time where an ad's about to start. So if you're not subbed, I apologize. You are going to see ads for 3 minutes. If you are subbed, you will see my BRB screen with popular clips that people have watched. And we'll be right back. We're going to continue working on this. And once this is done, we're going to work switch over to start working on the Minecraft Creeper. And then whenever y'all fancy playing some Fall Guys, we'll switch on over and play Fall Guys until we get bored of it. And then we'll raid out and send some love to somebody else who is streaming. So hang tight. We'll be RB friends.
That's what that was.
I'm dead.
Definitely wasn't me. No. My bitch ass voice is way better than them.
It's out of
it's shooting me, buddy. Hit.
Oh, that's a passion, that's a passion. Oh.
I should have put my shield down. I was trying.
I can't breathe.
I'm mad at a gun.
I hope somebody clips that.
Please, somebody clips
that. Yeah, yep. They just flew all that stuff around.
Poltergeist!
Let's go! What's the objectives? Oh! Mega!
What just happened? What just happened?
She closed the door in front of me.
I was like, what's going on? There wasn't a dick spur. There was nothing.
I shall smack you later.
God, I do not like hearing the footsteps.
What?
Oh, fuck. No. No, 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 no,
no, no.
Oh, God.
I hate you.
Oh, God, it's killed.
We all died.
We all died.
Oh, my God. No, it's still hunting.
We're all dead. All three
I'm not
us
dead. Oh, my God.
Shot.
Yeah,
she's
still
hunting.
Yeah, she chain hunts. That's what happens in Nightmare.
Okay, just keep hunting. Just keep fighting.
Oh, shit, that's right.
God damn it, Alicia! Fuck you! We were all there. Also, really well played.
Well played.
Really, really well played. That is what a real death looks like, Phoenix. It's fucking horrifying. Oh my God!
What happened?
This is why we turned Phoenix. This is why we turned Kariku down, because she totally just peaked her microphone.
Oh, did you
die?
It started hunting. It was a poltergeist.
Wait, why do you say it's a poltergeist?
I died.
They always go off.
Was it actually a poltergeist?
Yeah, it was.
Oh no.
We made it 6 minutes and 11 seconds.
That was really good.
Would you like us to do another? Or
yes,
would you like
please
to come back in?
No, okay. My heart is still beating like no tomorrow.
Alright. Do you have one?
Oregon. Alright, I'm gonna set this out here. This is a reference point.
I say I'm not a game streamer, but then all my clips are all game streams. But I guess that's where all the funny shit happens. So there we go. And that is Weird Swiper, but hey, you got to see the clips. You got to see the clips. And of course, right when I come back, it's Stream Raiders time. Yeah, the games are the most chaos, 100%. But welcome on in. If anyone brand spanking new came in during the break. Hold on. I can't tell if I need to sneeze. No, we're good. My name is Calix. I'm a variety streamer. I craft a game. We do all things, try all things. And today we're crafting and we're gaming. Well, crafting then gaming. I'm glad you enjoy those clips. Yeah, so we're needle punching, we're working on some mug rugs, and we're playing Stream Raiders, and in a little bit we're gonna switch on over to Fall Guys, and it'll be community chaos where I invite anyone who wants to play join with me, and we that's when chaos ensues. Yes, that's it, right? Words are hard. It's Monday. Can I make the excuse that it's Monday, even though I'm like this every single day? Thank you so much for your troops. Wait, recovering from what? All the chaos that has ensued so far? Basically, yes. Okay, so here's the thing. I have a cat. He is absolute chaos. But he loves my husband more than he loves me. And somehow he knows to never jump on my table ever, although he does it to my husband all the time. He will never set foot in my room, like 99% of the time. It's like he knows. And he's a little camera shy. I am 100% the backup human, even though I give the better scritch scratches. He's 100%. He's 100% a Chonkers, like his human mom. I admit I'm Chonkers, and there's nothing wrong with it. See, I don't know if I want to change that, Spiper. If only because I do have so much shit on my table. I don't know if I would be able to handle the chaos. And he has claws that will make you bleed like nothing has ever made you bleed before. Like, the amount of scars that my husband has on his hands is ridiculous. I wish I was kidding, but I'm not. I love my cat, don't get me wrong. I love him to bits, but I will not let him bleed, make me bleed my own blood, god dang it. Spiper, my hands, when we got our second cat, we're always scratched. Ugh. Yeah, the fact that I don't have any right now is actually kind of amazing. Movement has 4 dogs. I have not had one scratch that rivals that of a cat scratch, right? Spiper, but Kitty is helping you make your blood sacrifice to the craft gods. Spiper, I make my own sacrifices to the craft gods without the need of the assistance of my cat. Hey lady, how are you? How's it going? Someone's making really, really tasty food. I have a stuffy nose, but I can smell it and I want to know what it is. You're exhausted, it's been a long ass day. Well, if you can, kick up your feet and relax. Are you done with all the busy stuff? Can you relax now and just chill? Also, Swiper, what kind of crafty crafts do you do? Unless your kids need you, okay, then kick those feet up, relax, and take a moment for you, because you deserve it. Nope. Yes, I did ask what kind of crafts. Yes. I have a few different crafting hobbies, but of late, lots of narrow band tablet. I don't think I've ever seen that before. Narrow band tablet weaving. That sounds really cool, though. Alright, I'm gonna turn this around right now. Look at it! See, you can see the detail of the antenna better now. And it's like not just a big blob over here anymore. Oh my god, it's so cute. Alright, I need to clean this up now. I think similar to a floor loom, but heck of a lot more simplified for its setup and width's less than, oh, the width is less than 2 inches? Alright, cool. Yeah, it's rescheduled to next Monday, lady. Alright, let's clean up this sucker. Come on. Alright, we gotta cut some of these. Sometimes I will punch into another yarn and it gets a little funky looking. So you gotta go back and feed those bits back over to where they're supposed to be. So it looks right. That's exactly what I'm doing right now. Come on. Fix yourself. I'm missing chat. Alright. Whoa. We've got a story. Oh, hold on. Sorry, Spiper, give me a sec. Let me give you a permit. Go for it. it's okay. All right, story time. I had to take my kids to walk-in clinic. Oldest has laryngitis. Youngest has a common cold. Had to wait for meds for oldest, only to find out one he needs they didn't have, so I had to go to another pharmacy, and it was an hour. So I went home, and as soon as I got home, it was ready, so I had to go back to town to go get it. Then had a doctor's appointment for me at 2 o'clock, and I ended up getting a muscle relaxer, which, guess what, had to go into town to get, and my doctor is in the opposite direction. Oh, that's a lot of traveling. I'm sorry. Ooh, let me see. Are you okay with me showing this to chat? Are you okay with me showing this to chat? accident. Alright. Even if everyone else knew what it was and I'm the only one who didn't know, we can look at some kick-ass shit. Oh, kitty! I see kitty! Hello, surprise. Ooh. Oh, that's really cool. I see glitter in this one. I see shinies. I like that one. That one's shiny. Why is my phone going off? Wow! That's multiples, right? That looks so cool, though. Oh, that's pretty. Ooh, I like this one. Ooh, pink. I like pink. Yeah, that loom setup is intense. That's cool. That is wicked. I was gonna say, do you have a store? And kitty cat! I'll have to give you another permit, but do you have like a store, an online store or anything that we can go check out? All right, hold on. Let me give you another permit because that probably disappeared already. That's really cool. Right? Y'all do handmade watercolor? Oh, yo. This is dangerous. Nice. Ow, I just poked myself in the eye. Ow, I just poked myself in the eye, son of a bitch. All right. Thank you for sharing us your crafty crafts. That's really cool. Are they really? Oh, that's amazing. Cool. That's so good to know. I'm so glad you shared that with us. Thank you so much. Yeah. And we got to see kitties. So that was like an extra gold star. All right, so I need to put glue on this guy. And the other one that I made on Friday, if any of you are into Pokemon, I made a Slugma. Look at this guy. Look at him. I glued him up already, but I gotta glue the bee. But we might as well just start on the creeper first. It's gonna be a simple one because I know the creepers in the game have kind of like a multitude of different shades of green, but I don't have those shades of greens in my yarn, so we're making it just like a green with black. So it's a little simpler than the normal Minecraft bee, but it still looks like a creeper. Okay, Tessa, I love your face. Good luck with parent teacher conference. That I'm hoping your hubs is gonna talk because you have no voice right now, and I really don't want you to be overexerting yourself. Hi Supernatural, how are you? One of our housemates is allergic to honey and clove oil, so she worked on making a recipe which didn't include them at all. Hey, that's amazing. Tessa, good luck. Take care of yourself, my friend. Don't strain yourself, okay? That's amazing, Spiper. Heck yeah. I would love to at some point. When I has them $9 bills that I can go woof, 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 woof with to grab one of those and check it out. You got a new kitty today? And you're just telling me this now? Do we have photos? Photos. But you didn't send me anything while you were. I'm kidding. I'm that person who will, while I'm getting the cat, will send people all the photos of all the cats I'm potentially looking at, which is exactly what happened with Pacino, the cat that we have right now. I was like, here are all the cats. One of them's gonna be mine soon. But yeah, I'm that person who will be like, ah, cat. That's fair. My nose is itchy. My nose is so itchy. All right. Okay, gotta pull this taut, but also still make sure it kind of looks like a square instead of a wibbly wobbly weird thing. Yeah. Hopefully you'll have a moment to take a picture of Kitty soon. I want to meet the kitty. This looks pretty straight, yeah? Looks pretty Todd anyways. Alright. We're gonna do the black first. And then we will do the green around it. Oh, the kitties! Too bad I'm also like real allergic to my cat, but I really don't care. One more. I'll do one more. That works. Cool. Yeah. Pose it. High grade pet filters plus central air heating cooling system helps a lot with my parents' allergies to our kitties. Yeah, I have an air filter with like HEPA with the HEPA filter thingy. Air purifier with a HEPA filter. Oh, they're 100% worth it. That's why we still have our cat and I suffer through it. Good luck, Tessa. All right, let me see the kitty. You're gonna make me cry. Look at the cutest kitty that you ever did see! Oh! Environmental allergy shots? I wanna just cuddle it and sleep with it. It's so cute. Do you, does she have a name? I'm dying. Oh God. Oh God, we're zooming in. Look at that cutie pie. Oh, lavender would be so cute. Look at that cute face. I just wanna boop the nose. You can't even see me, but I'm literally booping my monitor right now. I wanna boop it. Boop this note. All right. Let's go back. I am booping the monitor in instead of the actual snoot, but I want to boob it. The other shots are basically, you go into a clinic and get an allergy panel testing done, and then you can come back for weekly shots, which slowly help reduce your body's reaction to environmental allergy reactions. See, here's my problem. I've gotten my, I mean, it's been a long time, so I should probably get it done again. It's been a long time since I've actually, what the heck? Do you see what I just did? I thought I stitched all of that, but it all became one stitch. What the heck? But it always comes out that I'm not allergic to anything, and I'm always like, they're full of shit, like completely full of shit. But maybe this time it'll come out that I am, because I know when like I feel like shit from allergies when I don't. I can tell when I'm like not at my own house and like at a house that's like dust free from like animals and like fiber arts and like fiber crafty things and whatnot. Sriracha, car ride, green meat. Great, mean, great, and already found a nap stop not even 10 minutes after getting home. Holy crap. Also, probably would have been really exhausting for Kitty, too. Swiper, I got them as a kid and helped me be able to breathe without having to blow my nose for 5 minutes. Yeah, I don't blow my nose, if anything, because it doesn't help. It actually makes it worse for me. Don't ask me why. But I definitely sniffle, if you haven't noticed. Tabby's always seen me super chill. Until you've met my cat. Supernatural, she only got upset in the car while in the box wanting out and then peed, so I think she was just trying to tell us she needed to go. That's fair. You can have a lot of borderline allergies which might not provoke a severe reaction too. That was basically all your food allergies. Oof, that's rough. That's rough. Can't tell. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So one more. This. 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. And we did one over. If you're sniffing your back a lot of it, yeah, blowing your nose would make blowing your nose not help as much. I found for myself I gotta do one or the other. Mixing them just makes everything get trapped. Yeah, 100%. But I also have really like sensitive skin, so whenever I blow my nose, like I get dry skin flakes on my nose. A little too much, I apologize, chat. So I'd rather not. Which might not exactly be the answer, but Jesus! Oh my god, my heart! Oh my god, my heart! Sounds good, Moomin. So, Maz! Hi, Maz! How are you? Thank you so much for the... for the 4 months, and thanks for using your Prime. You could have chosen anyone on this platform to use your Prime free sub, but you chose to use a little old me. I really appreciate it. Thank you. No, oh my god, it's not your fault. It's my fault for making the volume so goddamn loud. Before my alerts weren't always loud enough, so I turn it up, but clearly it's loud enough now. I'm awake now. If I wasn't awake yet, I'm definitely awake now. How are you? It's been a whole minute. I hope you're well. Okay. There's no way there's only six people who put stuff down. Is my game messing with me right now? Or is that the actual number of people? Oh, all right. Sometimes it's a delay thing. And sometimes it's not. So I don't know when my game is lying to me and when my game is actually being honest with me. But that's okay. We're all good. I'm alright, slowly trucking along. I empathize with the allergies, right? Allergies are such a pain in the butt. You know what? I'm alive, I'm kicking, I'm having a wonderful stream, and I am chatting with a bunch of new friendos and chatting with, you know, the regulars as well, and yeah, I'm having a good time. I'm having a good old time today. Alright, GG's, yo. Smiler and Sad Eyes coming in clutch with the kills and most assists. And thank you to Smiler and Sad Eyes, myself, and Nestaxin, Lady, Hey Hey That, and Sweet Music for those troops. I really appreciate it. We kicked butt. 5 gold coins for everybody, and Smiler and Sad Eyes with the item rewards. I smell really tasty food again. Dang it. Dang it! Nope, wrong one. This one. Let's continue on with the creeper. Did I start on this row? Yeah, I did. Alright. Husband, are you making food? It smells good. I don't know. Like days like today when I stream later, so it's 5:55 right now. Usually We eat dinner between 5 and 6 p.m. So I'm just curious to know if he is making food right now or not. We are doing separate meals because of the scheduling of things and me scheduling my dinner through stream. What is happening over here? Chicken attack. Chicken attack. Oh, it's so good. Yes, thank you for grabbing that alert and doing the biddies. I need to find a longer version of it. It's fucking hilarious. I can't. Why am I catching so much? Yarn. What the heck, man?
I really like corn.
What do you like about corn?
It's corn! It has the juice.
It's corn!
I can tell you all about it. I mean, look at this thing. When I find it, I don't anything change.
I also enjoy that one.
Yay! Hi-yay!
Maybe? I don't know.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2.
Okay, I'm in the right spot. It's either gonna be a sub, resub, or 100 biddies from somebody who hasn't contributed already that will start that hype train.
Don't touch this!
Nope, that's it. Oh God!
Get some.
Jesus Christ, that Lauren terrified me.
Tier one sub to straight Mobin. They have given 10 gift subs in the channel.
Get some.
Swole Mez gifted a tier one sub to Flaming Spy Tornado. They have given 11 gift subs in the channel.
Hey, thank you so much. We're already at 95%. Let's go. Maz, thank you for gifting a tier one sub to Mubin and to Subliper. Officially welcome to the Avo fam.
Get some.
Get some.
Swole has gifted a tier one sub to
what
Lady
the heck?
Sip. They have given 12 gift subs in the channel.
Maz, thank you for gifting Lady a tier one sub. Let's go. Let's go. We're now at a level 2 at 24%. We're also technically one sub away from a mug rug giveaway. So, if anyone wants to sub, resub, or gift a sub, we will have a giveaway today for a mug rug that I will make for whoever wins.
Get subbed.
Jesus Christ.
Swole Mez gifted a tier 1 sub to Smiler and Sadar.
Hey, Mez. That wasn't me asking you to do that, but I really appreciate it. Thanks for gifting Smiler and Sad Eyes a tier 1 sub. Let's go. Choo-choo, motherfuckers. Let's go. Let's go. I'll wait for the hype train to be over, and then I'll do the giveaway. And just so y'all know who are new here, when I do the giveaway, you'll have to be here for the next 5 minutes, because whoever Mix It Up announces is the winner will have to claim their prize, or else a new name will be drawn. So when that happens, if you enter, you gotta make sure you're here for the next 5 minutes. Jesus. Lady, thank you so much for the 100 biddies. Much love, you guys. Thank you for the support. I really, really appreciate it. It means a lot to me, more than you'll probably ever know. But thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Nope, nope, nope. What's happening?
Yes.
Jax! I also enjoy that. I also say dicks a lot in stream, especially if we're playing golf games, like golf with your friends and stuff. Whenever I miss the hole or do something wrong, you will hear me go dicks a lot. There's a lot of dick calling out and swearing involved. We were so close to a giggity level 2 hype train, but I don't think there's anything specific you can do to get to a 69%, but that would have been hilarious. What the heck? Spiper, thank you so much for how about 9 to 6? I mean, if we flipped it over, it would be a 69, right? Thank you so much for the 500 biddies. Much love. Heck yeah, we're gonna... I think it just said we beat last time's hype train. I don't think we finished the level or about to beat your last record. So I think we had just finished a level 2 hype train last time. But y'all are crazy, and I appreciate you. What is happening? Oh my goodness. Hey, we're at 100. Wait. We finished a level 2 hype train. Let's go. Heck yeah. Thank you for the 9 biddies, lady. Swiper, thank you for the 100 biddies. I don't even know what our previous one was. But I appreciate all the love. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much. Oh, it was a level 4 with 39%. Wait, how do you know that? How do you find that out? You just click on... Have I taken my break yet? Oh, I see it. Yeah, through the details. Thank you for letting me know. I took my first break, lady. My next one's coming up in about 8 minutes. We're getting there. We're getting to the next break, friendo. I appreciate it. I will 100% take a break because I want to go get my last bubble tea downstairs. Technically, it's not bubble tea. It's not boba. I got pudding instead, but got it from the same place. And technically not boba, it's technically pudding. I had boba yesterday. Boba's not good the next day, so the extra drinks I got, I put pudding in there instead. Edible mochi pudding. I think it's mochi pudding. What were you specifically talking about when it comes to boba tea with the other streamer? I got confused for a sec. A little while back, I had the chance to try a drinkable mochi, or was it a mochi pudding? Can't quite remember now. And it was pretty good. Took me a moment to adjust to the texture, though. Yeah, the texture's a little different, but like I said, I can order it the same time I order my boba tea, and like not drink it the same day, but save it for the next day. So that's a big, big plus for me, for sure. Thank you very much. Well, I'm saying I'm down about a minute now. Thank you so much for that hype train. I really, really appreciate it. One day, my friends, we will get to a level 5. One day. Alright, I'm gonna do the giveaway for the... Oh, yeah! So I do a lot of Pride-related things, and I have an online store. If that perchance tickles your fancy... So I have a lot of little pride things, like this D20 that says this is how you roll, and it has a bunch of the pride flags, I got Halloween stuff. FSPAB means fuck shit piss ass balls. I say it so much that we've turned it into FSPAB. And like, I have a rainbow puking cloud from last year's pride. And like, it's here. So if any of that tickles your fancy, just because we had a hype train right now, there is a 10% code right now for you to grab. So you can get a little bit of a discount. Alright. Is it time yet? Oh, 10 minutes. Okay. And she knows. Okay, I'm going to do the giveaway after the break because my ad thingy-majiggy is telling me you're about to go on an ad. You need to tell chat before it disappears. And they're all like, what the fuck? What happened? So I'm going to run an ad. I'm gonna go grab my drink. And for those of you who have been here for a while, if you have not had a chance to stretch, hydrate, take care of yourself, please go do so now. And when we come back, we'll finish, we'll work on this creeper a little longer. And then, probably in like the next hour or so, we may change over to Fall Guys? Question mark. We'll see how many people in here would like to join in or want to switch to that first before we decide on that. But hang tight. I'll be right back, folks.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Time Squad workout.
All right, let's go.
With this workout, I could literally kill you.
Come on.
Let's go.
I'm in the house.
Squats.
I'm not going out there.
Yeah. Get those squats done.
You have as much shit. Come on.
Oh, is that working
for me? Oh, not yet. It doesn't
great
intro. Then
job.
It's going
to
do it.
Not to the left.
Crucifix is red now.
Oh, yeah. Great. Not to the right.
Oh, God.
Great
I hate it.
Job. Now forward.
Is it hunting?
Oh, yes. No, that's curry goat.
Good job.
Oh, fuck you.
Now back.
Oh, no.
Fantastic. 180. Perfect. Congratulations. You survived the Time Squad workout. Until next time.
Don't do it if you hit in the truck.
There's the very, very blurry snout. Yo, welcomes. I love how they actually made like an indent for the nostrils too. Just stick your finger in there.
Not in front of you.
What the
That's what that was.
I'm dead.
Definitely wasn't me.
No.
My bitch ass voice is way better than
Lana.
Shut up.
I see
it.
Oh, that's a passion. That's a passion. Oh.
I should have put my shield down. I was trying.
I'm mad at her.
somebody clip that.
Please, somebody clip that.
Where are you?
I'm behind you.
I'm here. Ah! I'm here. Nine. Hi, boo. Ooh. My eye is watering, y'all. Oh, I just ran here. I heard it and I was downstairs. I'm like, no, I'm coming. Oh my goodness. What the heck? What is happening here? Whew. So many people today. Well, hello, Miro, Karen, Mirror Mask, hello, Nine, Ragamark, hello, whoo, Baby, Shan, hello, Flores and Kay, more chaos, mwahaha, Nine, how are you? How's it going? Friendos, please, if you don't follow Nine already, you really should. I am out of breath, sweet baby Jesus. She is an amazing human being, does all the cool crocheting stuff, does a lot of charity fundraising, and it's still going on, right? You're still being nominated for the awards type things. Miro, help me promote that shit for Nine. My brain is shut down. Help me. But welcome on in for those of you who came on in with Nine. Thank you for going along with that raid. I really appreciate it. If you don't know who I am, my name is Calyx. I am a variety streamer. I craft a game. I do all things, try all things. And today we're needle punching. I just finished the B. It's gonna be a mug rug for a winner. And we're working on... What is happening? It's a Shanarchy. Hello, Raid. Do you see this face? I see what you did. What is happening? Oh my god. My heart can't handle all of this right now. I'm gonna hyperventilate. Y'all, there's too many people here. Nine! Hi!
Get some.
Osmas!
Gifted the tier 1 sub to Shan Chan. They have given 14 gift
subs. Oh my god! Thank you for giving a sub to Shan.
Mas! Tier 1 sub to 9.5. They have given 15 gift subs in the channel.
Blue balls! Let's go! Mas, thank you for giving 9 a tier 1 sub. But yes, welcome on in. What is today? Is it like a full moon or what the fuck is happening today? I am sweaty and gross right now and stressed. Oh my goodness, look at that tail. Look at that tail, that's so cute. But yes, welcome on in. We're giving a shout out. Oh no, but Miro, I'm at the award. Nine, can we talk about the awards? Is voting still going for that? And if it is, can you put infos and things and stuff on there, please? She has floofy booty. It's pretty cute. All right. Oh god, I can't spell. The fuck. Shout out to Tan. Ah! Go check Nine out. Check Shan out. Thank you so much for that raid. What the heck? What were you two working on today? What were you two working on? Thank you so much for those raids. Those crazy ass raids. What the fuck? Ah, there's so many people. But yes, welcome on in from Nine, from Shanzo Raids. If you don't know who I am, I just grabbed my tits. You can't see, but like, if you don't know who I am, these are my titties, but you can't see that. But my name is Calyx. I am a variety streamer. I craft, I game, I do all things, try all things. Shenanigans. But yes, I'm gonna start the giveaway. You have to be here for the next 5 minutes, because once Mix Up is done, it's gonna shout out a name, and if you are the winner, you need to do exclamation point claim to claim the prize. If you do not, then Mix Up is gonna call the next name within a minute, and so on and so forth until whoever is the winner does exclamation point claim to claim the prize. So if you would like a mug rug, I am about to start that giveaway, and then we're going to go over to Stream Raiders, because I promise we do Stream Raiders. Five, hi. Giveaway! You do exclamation point mug right now, you will get a chance to enter in to the giveaway! All right, let's do Stream Raiders. Ah, fuck, I forgot I wasn't muted. Hi! Hi, bye! Hello? Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. You're absolutely terrified. It's time for you to GTFO. I don't know. Those are my words, not theirs. Hey, GG's, y'all. Tina Jess, Jesse with the most kills. Evil Eva with most assists. Top 10 goes to, I don't know how to say that name. Yukopal, Evil Eva, Tina Jesse, myself, Chud Chud, Kate Barton, Smiler and Sad Eyes, Zrice, Lady and Vintage, GG's y'all. 6 coins for everybody. And item rewards go to Hey Hey That, Yukopal and Vintage. Let's go, let's go, let's go. This is me rolling, the hating. I got some cool peeps in my chat. By the way, I randomly sing, and I'm sorry if it's out of tune. Okay, you know what? Sorry, not sorry. I just have a good time. What? That legitimately scared me. Snarkosaurus, thank you so much for the follow! Welcome to the Apple Fam! I hope you enjoy your stay here. Y'all, there's so much chaotic in. Okay, anyone who's a regular in my chat will know that I have not been this hyper in a really, really long time. I got some decent sleep. We've had some amazing fucking raids today, and we've had some amazing people hanging out in chat, whether you were lurking or chatting with me in chat. It's been a good ass motherfucking I was gonna say Sunday. It's Monday. Fuck. It's been a good Monday so far. Thank you for all the love. I really appreciate every one of you. Okay. I'm gonna come back to my face right now because if y'all are still here, you got a minute left to enter in to the Mug Rug giveaway. And then I have something to show y'all because you enjoy the baby calyx and also why it exists. So hold, please. I need to show y'all this. I'm going to get it stuck in. So I think whoever was here last night will know exactly what I'm talking about. And sorry, not sorry for getting this stuck in your head again. Sorry, not fucking sorry. Hey, welcome back, Tessa. How'd it go? Where is it? Are you? Alright. Hey, Maz! GG's! Exclamation point claim! Exclamation point claim! Do it, do it, do it, do it, do it! Yes! GG's on winning. That seems appropriate for all the lovely gifted tier one subs you've given today. And let me know if there is something that you know you'd want me to make into a mug rug, and I will shove that into the spreadsheet. GG's. All right, I gotta show you all this, okay? And for everyone who was here yesterday in chat, sorry, not sorry for showing it again. Moobin, welcome back! All right, if you haven't seen this on TikTok yet, you're welcome. The kids have done well so far this year. Heck yeah, Tessa, let's go. Prepare thyself.
Talking to my poo,
trying to push it through.
I shit by myself. Talking to my poo,
trying to push it through.
I shit by myself.
Okay, so that happened. We decided that I needed to do a rendition of it with Baby Calyx and also myself. So at some point on TikTok, if you want to follow me on my socials to see this actually happen, I'm going to be doing a thing where I've got my Baby Calyx. And I'm gonna stitch myself singing what it sounds like when I don't have a Baby Calyx on. So there's gonna be Baby Calyx version, a normal Calyx version, and you can hear the difference in what it actually sounds like in real life. But here's the Baby Calyx version that we did yesterday. You're welcome, chat. And sorry, not sorry for getting that stuck in your head. How are you, Connie? How's it going? That may or may not have been you earlier. Oh my goodness, Maz. So yes, at some point this week, I'm gonna have up on my TikTok me as Baby Calyx and then me as normal me singing it at the same time, so you can hear what it sounds like as Baby Calyx and then me with my normal voice. It's all gonna get all mashed up together. Oh lordy, oh so good. That audio is so good. I can't. I saw that in the middle of the night and I laughed so hard and so loud I thought I was gonna wake up my husband. Legitimately. But yes, we are crafting, I promise. We're making the Minecraft creeper. I don't have a lot of greens because I don't have the right greens, so the multi-green creeper that is actually in the game. So it's just gonna be a solid green and black for this creeper. Oh man. Anyways, hi, new folks in chat. I'm not sure if that was the kind of chaos or energy that you were anticipating, but you're welcome. I know, right? Imagine crafting live. How are you, Nine? I miss you, and I want to game or craft with you again. That's all I'm gonna say. I miss your face. I miss just talking to you, you know? Even if we could, like, schedule, like, a voice chat hangout, that would make my day. I miss you. I'm not gonna lie, this song, it made it sound like it said, stop playing with my hair, but I'm pretty sure she meant stop playing with my head. But I definitely heard stop playing with my hair. I'm like, all right then. Hey, I'm okay with daytime. You tell me when you wanna hang, whether it's stream or not streaming. You tell me, I can be flexible. And just for me personally, it just seems that most people are free a little later on in the day for me. But if you want us to stream together, I am more than happy to stream whenever is, whenever works best for you. I am a very flexible human being. Well, no, stretch that. I used to be flexible. But time-wise, I'm super flexible. There we go. I don't know if I mentioned it yet, but we are gonna switch over to gaming in a little bit. We're gonna play five. You know I'm hungry when I say Five Guys instead of Fall Guys. We're gonna do Community Chaos, where we're gonna play Fall Guys. So if anyone wants to play, you're more than welcome to. I will just need to know your Epic name, or I can give you mine to add me so that I can invite you into the game Gamthost. The link to the TikTok that I showed. Sorry, I just want to make sure I know what you're asking for. Yep. All right. Give me 1 second. How do I share you? Oh. All right. It's gonna be a really long link because I'm getting it from the PC, but there it is. I don't know if that's the original. I don't know who did the audio, but there you go. But how is everyone doing? How is your Monday going? I hope your weekend went well. And I hope Monday is not kicking your ass. I am surprisingly and thankful that I am having a good Monday so far. I've had so many lovely new friends coming on in and meeting new people. It's been great. That's quite the face there right now. Oh man. Monday is over. It was good. Weekend was OP though. Heck yeah, let's go. Hey, it's all good. You do what you gotta do. I appreciate you coming in, saying hey. You have a wonderful rest of your Monday/Tuesday, depending on where you are in the world. And we'll see you when we see you. Holy shit, it's a Sam. Oh my god, it's a long lost Sam. Hi Sam, how are you? Feel like I haven't talked to you in forever. All right, sounds good, Mubin. I don't know why it's thicker on this side, but we're gonna fix that real soon with the green. Actually, I do know. Never mind. No, you're good. Oh my god, don't apologize. Absolutely do not apologize, friendo. Just like I missed you. That's all. Not how fucking dare you not be in my streams, you horrible human being. That was not what I meant. I'm sorry you're not feeling well. You felt sick all day. Oh, wait. Ugh. Thanks for the pets. Fine. Did you do a stretch? Did you do your post-streamy things, Nine? I hope you did, or you're going too soon. Oof. It's all good, Crystal. Don't sweat it. Oh. Ooh, you got your first gift from Santa already? Heck yeah, let's go. You're shoving knobs in your face. What are you shoving into your face, Nine? I gotta know. I need to know what you're knobbing. Heck yeah for early Santa gifts. That is awesome. I threw together a new cosplay with tuna tomato slices, and that sounds delicious. I'm gonna have toast with butter and maybe something else later. The husband made a baked fresh bread yesterday, so I'm going to eat that when I finish stream. Because it's delicious. D definitely rush 9. Definitely rush. Don't listen to what Miro says. I'm kidding! Don't be mad at me, please. Or at least I'm mostly kidding. I was able to get the Apple Watch for a discount, and I had been wanting one for years, and my husband said I could get. Oh, that's awesome. Okay, you all bully me, so once in a while I gotta bully back. Only once in a while, though. Once in a blue moon. It's all out of love. Love and respect. Love and respect, Miro. Yes, make some English muffin bread. Sweet. Jeebus. That was mildly terrifying. Me? I mean... No, what happened over here? Oh, no. I'm gonna have to add a stitch back in. That's okay. I'll make it happen. Bread is delicious. Toasted bread. Or even just like freshly out of the oven bread. And you put some like nice soft butter. And you go, mmm. Yummies. It is a creeper, but instead of the multitude of greens, it's only being one green because this yarn does not have enough greens in it for me to be happy with the different kinds of colors you could do. So it's one kind of green in black. Still looks like a creeper, though, I think. I don't think Wifey's kiddo will mind too much. And it's just, green instead of a bunch of greens, hopefully. Emotes. Oh my goodness, what? Should be here. Oh god. Those are awesome. There you go. Right? Yeah. Hey, welcome back. Hey, not that kitty, welcome back. Or not welcome, wait, you were here yesterday. Still welcome back, nonetheless. This is called Monk's Club. Oh, the fuck? fuck are you doing, Thread? I've done that much, but it's one stitch. The fuck? It's called monk's cloth. It is what you use for needle punching. At least if you're needle punching with yarn, I should say. There are needle punch tools that are thinner that work with like floss, like DMC floss, for example. And that you can use. Shoot. I can't remember what it's called. Like cloth you'd usually use like for embroidery and stuff. It's not necessarily like Aida or something, but similar. I've seen it used for what's called where you have the tufting. Yeah, I do. So okay, monk's cloth, it's like Aida, like for cross stitch. There's different counts, right? You've got your 14 count, which is like the bigger holes, and like 16, like the higher the number, the smaller the weave is. And it's the same for monk's cloth. Monk's cloth has different weaves for that, but like the difference between monk's cloth and Aida, for example, is that it's a lot stretchier and it's more forgiving, so that if you do stitch a bunch and you make a mistake, you can actually move the strands back together like it was almost never touched before. But it's a lot more forgiving than Aida is. Yeah. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Nope, that's also not what I want to do. And then you have like different needles or different, yeah, needle punches. So the smaller you do, the tighter weave fabric you use, etc., etc. It's kind of the same as like cross stitch. It's like the tighter the weave, the like smaller the needle you use, so that it's not so hard to force yourself through the holes. Thank you. Nope. How's your Monday going, Kaylee? And how was your weekend? My Monday is going super well. So many of you lovely humans have been coming in on Raids Day. It's been the like biggest raid day I've had in a really long time. And I was not ready for it. I'm still not ready for it. I'm still in shock. But there have been a lot of friendos today coming by. And the weekend was okay. We did grocery shopping on Saturday and I was pretty tired. But yesterday I got a bunch of stuff done. I designed some new things. There's a project coming up that I'm gonna be sharing with y'all soon. And I'm super excited about it and I hope y'all will be excited for it too. That's all you get for now. I know that's a total tease and I'm not sorry for it. You deserve the friends and the love too. So regular cotton broadcloth, I think, like with the smaller needle, the one that you can do floss needle punching, I think you can do with regular cotton broadcloth, but don't quote me on that because I've never done it before. I've only done yarn needle punching. But yes. Okay, let's do the things. Let's do the Stream Raiders things, and then we'll come back. I might be able to finish this before we switch over to the Fall Guys type thingamabobs. Okie dokies. And yesterday was good. Oh yeah, this. One more time.
Talking to my poo.
Trying to push it through.
I shit by myself. Talking to my poo.
Trying to push it through.
All right, I just have to do that one more time since it was still up. You're welcome. See, this is what's happening. It's like for a second, it looks like there's not too many people, and then all of a sudden they all load in. What the heck, Stream Raiders? GG's! Tina Jesse, sorry, I got caught up in a message. Tina Jesse with the most kills, Mad Chuck with most assists. Top 10 going to Tina Jesse, Mad Chuck, Evil Eva, Rad, Zryus, the Banana Conda, myself, Miro, Chud Chud, and Maz. GG's y'all, thank you for your troops. Everyone's getting 6 gold coins. Item rewards go to Mad Chuck and Lasita. Do we want to go to the loyalty gold chest or loyalty skin chest? What would y'all prefer, friendos? Right, Crystal? It's the best shit ever. I'm a fan. Skin? Okay. I just realized I have to fucking close a bunch of tabs because I don't need more than one of me in this world. All right, test the set it first. We're gonna go to the skin. I'll support people. Stream Deck, you're in such an awkward spot. All right, let's see how much of this we can finish. And then on Wednesday, we're gonna continue making these, I believe, or I might start on Christmas stuff, which I realize for some people seems like blasphemy because we haven't even had Halloween or Thanksgiving for those in the States. But if I'm gonna be making these, I gotta make sure I have enough time to make and send these out to folks. If anyone is interested in mug rugs, they won't get to you by Halloween, but if anyone's interested in some Halloween mug rugs, I do have a store for my mug ruggy type things if you would like to go peruse. And I gotta get some Christmas ones going soon so I can make them and then take photos of them and put them in my store.